Samus Slam here. I never really got into Valhalla a lot. I lost where the fuck I'm doing, so I never really streamed it. So now, I'm not gonna be on that long either because I gotta go to therapy coming up in an hour. So this is probably just gonna be not that long, probably 30-minute stream. Exploration difficulty. I don't know. I feel like I can warm up to the zone. You know what? I want to be like. I don't care. Let's just go for the fucking damn. Default. I don't care. Adventure. I don't give a damn. Follow me the path. I just play it for story and shit. Now I gotta. Yeah, this is mostly gonna be the games, probably gonna be cheap. I just wanted to stream this and start. Try to do some more streaming. Even though I don't really have a full on schedule of when I'm gonna be doing. But get unknown. No sky. This is on the Game Pass. So got the game. I don't really think about buying this game fully. I'm more of a gun guy than this fucking regular melee shit. But I still have not completed a Assassin's Creed game. I loved Odyssey, but I hated the fucking boat battles. I hated the boat battles to a fucking passion. Looks like the fucking evil eye of Sauron. Am I the fucking little kid? Sure am. Right. Well, this is when he sees his whole family get fucking massacred. I remember a little bit. Oh yeah, I gotta fucking deal with this little cutscene shit. Forgot. Ready to get murdered. Dance for your daddy. He's fucking dancing thing. Yeah, unknown users. Some of these users just follow me or just. I shoot that. always gotta deal with fucking asshole. Play of a ball. Must be his mother. All right. We're gonna sing before we die. And then get fucking. Watch my family get murdered, get revenge in the process.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from.
Yeah.
For these games for stories and shit. You're a liar. Raven, or whoever the fuck it is. There goes the fucking never-ending story. The Eminus will represent the stronger. I'm not being no bitch. I'm being a fucking male. Hi, Joda, the crew. Yeah, this is going to be a short stream to begin. But as we start Valhalla, I don't know when I'll play more of this, because I'm mostly playing in the Division 2. Motherfucker. Where am I supposed to fucking go? Over here. Okay. My map. Honor one. Shit. Okay, where the hell is the secretization point? Up here. Yes.
scary as fuck. Synchronize, motherfucker. Bad guy here.
One of Kjotve's men. I need to be careful. This area is off limits.
Fuck your enemy. I wasn't going to college after I eat or after I go to the therapy, but I don't know if I'm going to do it or not. Prepare the child of a man for the slavers. He may use the others for blood sacrifice. Ooh, we got a loot chest.
Kjotve's warriors.
I don't know how long I was on this game. How far I...
What happened while Ravenclan lives? They fight like berserkers. Eivor Wolfkist killed a score or more single-handed.
Ha! Eivor now tastes the slaver's whip. And with Prince Sigurd likely lost at sea, the ravens will soon be a memory.
Nothing...
Stop you! Gold grant me strength!
Bitch, you're gonna learn today. Gold at. I want to find this gold.
A clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
I have a just. For the Northern Ways. There's gold right there.
Kjotva's warriors crawl through Arvald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. I must be careful now.
I'm mainly playing this game for story. Arrows. fuck's that gold shit at? Fuck, there was gold over there that I fucking missed. What the fuck? Well, because I like the mysteries, wealth. Because I really like the... Damn it. I really wanted to... Maybe I can get the boat and take it over there, but I kind of wanted to get this wealth shit. Guess what? I'm gonna go. Wealth. I got a fucking... There we go. Let's go all the way over here. I can even go over there, maybe, because of the fucking snow. Oh, I think it's where I started, but fuck it, I don't care. I want to fucking... Oh my god, it's all the way up there in this fucking... Can I even get up there? I don't know if I can even get up there. This is where I first started. See. Fuck up there. Now get the fuck up there. Fuck, am I get the fuck up there? How the fuck am I get the fuck up there? I'm gonna look on fucking YouTube here. Find out.
The guards here are vigilant.
Yeah. Well, I'm never gonna get probably this game fucking. I wanna get this. I might have to fucking leave here in a minute. Okay, gotta go around. You're stuck. Oh hell yeah. I got this shit now. I got your gold now, motherfucker. Oh hell yeah. Now can I go back over there? No, I cannot. God damn it. gonna try to fucking get back there.
They will attack on sight here.
Well, I've already attacked her by. Got my revenge, and I gotta go over here. Like, I got fucking 300 meters to. I don't know if I'm even gonna fucking complete this shit. Damn it, like. Try to okay, I already attacked you cocksuckers. I did get me also Killing Floor 2, by the way. I got the game. They're coming out of the third one, but it's like, fuck it, the second was only like $6.41. I was like, oh, fuck yeah. Alright.
But
let's go try to kill these cocksuckers. I'm gonna. They're up here or not. Well, I can't go up there.
You squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Yep. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it, buck out.
Here we go. Ricky Wolf, Raven shit.
I will sell you to hell herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
I do not like the fucking combat shit. Like, man, I don't know how long I'm gonna be playing this shit. I mean, like, I do not like the combat system.
Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Aha! I use my arrows. Fuck you. That's how we'll fight. Use the arrows. Arrows of the dickhead.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Let it no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Up with this fucking. Yeah, when you play these games alone with no commentary, any fucking thing, I have to have a podcast on. It's like you can play the story, but when you're, like I said, if you're in a party, or like I usually get on Xbox parties with my buddies. Shit. It's not fun. I mean, unless you have a podcast going on, something to listen to while you're fucking campaigning, you know?
You have my true things. And if your wits rattled. Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come, you take back our ship.
But.
Together, all right?
What the fuck? Really? Now you're gonna fight. Died. I need to hurry up and get this.
Meet your fate. You pay the blood price.
Are you fucking shitting me? Thank you.
I got a better fucking sword. Oh, got me a cloak. Oh, hell yeah. I got me some new shit. Plus, they got me a new weapon. D4. Oh, hell yeah. Now.
Remember Brachy's.
So, damn, I have to go for here. I guess so.
Something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
The fuck is that? Fuck.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
I don't know if it can.
Let's go, Viking.
We're gonna raid. Nice.
came for. Let's go.
What the fuck is Ox in the other place I've never been yet? Alright, sick command. I need to hurry the fuck up because it's. Yeah. I'm gonna try to. I don't know if I could.
Jotva will come for us now! Harder and stronger than before.
No surprise though.
It's okay.
This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for White Wolf kissed. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care.
Oh shit.
Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
I gotta get ready to go. Yeah, cause I gotta get ready to fucking go. I gotta go to therapy and then I gotta figure out if I'm gonna go to the college and eat. I don't know. No fucking idea, guys. I need to put my pants on. I got some pajamas on right now.
King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
Okay, here's Tom. Here's
and what
Bornberg.
Will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. He attacked Jotva's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
Fucking annoying Dak, fucker. Song. Yep. Yeah, that's a good hour playthrough.
Here.
Yay, now I can fucking save this. Speak to Randy.
Well, well, the feet.
Vanry. Alright. I'm gonna watch this and I'm gonna get my pants on. Alright. Oh, here comes the annoying ass Dag. Alright, here we go. Quest completed, honor bound. We got some skills here. Quest, size matters. Reach Vicka's hut and all that shit. I don't care, we're good. And that's gonna be it for today. Or not for today, well, maybe today, or I don't know how long. I got some skills. I ain't worried about that shit right now until. Where's the real menu? Where's the fucking menu at? Oh, here it is. The main menu. Alright, save. Manual save. Exportation. Saved on cloud server. Alright guys, well, that's it for now. I don't know if we'll be playing later on the day or not. Might go back to the Division 2 to continue that story along. Maybe some Killing Floor 2, I don't know. So, but everybody takes care, peace. Oh yeah, anybody who watches these videos, thanks. I mean, I don't know my schedule is and everything, but thank you. Peace.